Hello viewers, we're going to watch this video in the past, present, and future. We're going to try to get up there. Not sure how I'm going to do it. Yeah, I haven't played for a while today.
No! Oh, shit. We lost the upper hand! Dang!
Don't forget me!
No, I... We're in here again.
Thank you, me. Don't forget me!
This is another vine roll. What do you guys don't want too much? Okay, Echo. Who am I fighting now? That guy, apparently. Dominating. His first turn said Shulk. They both do it at the same time. Good lord. Rex isn't even being attacked by anything. Alright.
Let us make use of it now.
Please leave it to Josh. All three of us at the same time. This is good.
We make a good team. I could have done this blindfolded.
I'm sure you could, buddy. I gotta re-explore this whole entire freaking building.
If only I was 500 years younger. You put your feet up over there. All right, Gramps?
Backwards.
Unless we need to go up that down.
Think you can take me! Don't forget me! Thank you,
don't forget you, bud.
My thoughts exactly.
Back on there, huh?
Go, Dad. Not sure how we get there. Like, at all. There's a door up there. We must have to go through that door. Like, how do we get up to that door? Is the question. To be honest, I didn't even notice that door through just now. Ooh, this looks promising. I don't think I went this way before. Yeah, there's the door open. There's a lot of guys in there. Alright. There's a treasure in there too. Oh, I see even more of them. They don't notice this giant crowd running around out here.
Let's show him a thing or three.
I can take care of myself.
Just walk right in there.
You're better than me. It'll be fine.
Thank you.
How many are there still? Just these two. What fun.
You're all mine.
Alright. Even more of them.
Okay, bring it up.
Speak! Pop speak! Be him!
No, you fight
Pop! Be him! Be him!
I missed!
Be him!
Pop speak! Protect Master Pop!
Pop speak!
Assassin's
Creed! Be him!
My guess is
I cannot help but admire you.
Meh! Pop speak!
Steady!
Be him!
I could have done this blindfolded.
Okay, what were the offset camera? Okay. I want to try some camera offsets. Also, I never checked these battle things. Oh, chain attack is plus. I didn't even know there was a chain attack option. I forgot I can lure. Retarded. Okay. Cool.
Okay,
Time to take you down.
Make sure you got my tail, Rex.
I could probably use the roar more often. I don't at least I found the right way to go, so. I was scared that it was just gonna be a bust, just me figuring out where I'm supposed to go the whole time, but at least I found the right way.
This food can be a bit bristly sometimes. Chief is a real problem.
I thought I had been grooming adequately.
I don't have. I thought I have a lot of keys. But I guess I don't have the right one. Is this the hangar we're trying to get into? Looks like it. Locked from the other side. I can get down like that. Nope, that's not gonna work. Can't go up that. Oh, hey!
Okay, bring it on.
Don't forget me!
Keep here.
Think you can take me!
Everyone's getting
Don't forget me!
I'm getting fighting up the
This guy is so easy to beat, man. Like doing crowds, they're perfectly fine.
Easy.
No problem at all.
I'm going all in.
I was never the cautious type.
Ha!
Good lord. I could try and lure them while they're running. I gotta keep forgetting the lure is in. Stand him up if you want.
Tori is very handy to have around.
Dead now, anyways.
You made a great decoy.
Watch yourself, Rex. All right, already.
Oh, I have to have my weapon away to lure.
And hit! Okay, time to take
Be
you
here.
Down.
You're done!
You can do it, Rex!
Pass me! Yeah. Be here!
You're done!
Yeah. Ha. You're done! Pass me!
Spinning!
Be here!
Oh, I'm completely wrecking these dudes.
I mean,
this has the problem with them. The effort's behind them. Don't need all the money. There we go. Doesn't matter. Almost missed some money, you can't do that.
Hey, look what I found!
Congratulations!
Okay, time to take you down.
Tora, hungry, I'm coming for them!
A nice view.
Yeah.
I'm feeling I'm not going the right way. Oh, shoot.
He's found us.
Don't worry, everyone.
Don't give up on me. Think you can take me? Think you can take me?
It's like that one.
No
offense. Don't forget me.
That one,
Think you can take me?
Try doing all these in the wrong orders, but Whoop. MSB. I just pressed randomly on top of the controller and missed the B button completely. It's funny. Guard room.
You're all mine.
Yeah. A scoop and a half. Okay. Oh jeez.
If they seek a pop screen, you'll get one.
Be here!
Oh, he's gonna die.
Ha! Be here! Pop screen
spinning! Be here! I wasn't planning on losing today.
Yes.
My thoughts exactly.
Ready for anything.
All right. Where are we? Okay, I'm just completely losing where I am now. Okay, let's try this one. Alright. Is this a door? Actually, shut up.
I can tell you that maybe I'm never playing.
I haven't gone downstairs here, might as well.
Up.
Bye. Alright, see the floating icon over there that indicates the location of a heart-to-heart talk. Heart talks are important events that let your party members grow closer together as friends. Alright. Enter right people in the party right here a day. You need trust between them, right, too?
Okay, time to take you down.
This is one fight we can't get out of.
Found us.
Don't forget me.
Think you can take me.
Don't forget me. Think you can take me. Think you can take me!
My thoughts exactly!
No effect!
Alright. Well, can I do the heart-to-heart now? Okay.
The inside of a Titan battleship is way different from a Monoceros, eh? What is Monoceros? Rex, you saw it, right? Mordor appear back in Goldmouth. Jin and Poe's black boat.
Ah, that really impressive one. It runs without being hooked up to a Titan, right?
I'm no expert, but yeah, looked like it. Sound awesome! Tora want to see too!
You won't get the chance, unless we see those Torna guys again.
Meh. Tora changed mind, no need to see.
Master Pond changed mind and drop up hat.
Well, the Monoceros was pretty sweet, but this is nothing to scoff at either.
For sure. It's full of things I've never seen before.
Well, that's because this vessel is result of latest breakthroughs in Ardanium tech. Regular folk never so much as set foot on board.
You say breakthroughs in technology, but what you mean is salvage stuff, right?
Not exclusively. I see lots of homegrown improvements as well. Like this, see? Whatever they've stuffed in here, it's been messed with so much, I can't tell what it was to start with.
That control panel, it transmits signal to Titan nerves. By running cables to different parts of Titan from here, can control signal flow much more better.
What? That's amazing.
And this cable itself have 2.4 times the speed and 12 times the capacity of previous iteration. In other words, hit on whole other level to stuff other countries use.
Ah, so if they put this in a smaller Titan vessel, it would work even better.
Pinpon, correct!
They seem to be having fun, but it's all gibberish to me. Poppy, what do you think?
glad you asked. That because tech used in this Titan battleship is same as what Poppy's muscles and drivetrain use.
Poppy is surprised.
But however though, ones that Poppy use are even more improved than these here.
Yet more surprised.
Are you saying you stole the tech from Mora Dane?
Come on, Tora. Is that what you call sporting behavior?
Tora, take calculated risk in service to cause of scientific advancement. As a result, not even our Danian scientists capable of reverse engineer Poppy systems. So, no worries there.
Upon learning secret of Poppy's birth, Poppy feels sense of unease.
Everything fine. Probably. Now, Rex Rex, no time for chit-chat. Let's get going.
All right, our Danian technology heart-to-heart complete. Cool. Oh, these guys are back. Lovely. Let's just do this. Leave them behind. We don't need them. There we go, that makes things a lot easier. Now this guy has power. And door can open. Alright. I'm guessing something's gonna happen before we get out.
So fast, my dear intruders! Letting a terrorist from Torna out of my grasp would make me look very bad indeed. Ah, oh, that emerald core crystal! You must be the Aegis! Much as it pains me to admit it, it seems Morad was right on the money.
You know who Pyra is? Are you trying to capture her too, you ratbag?
No, no, language! But of course, the most powerful blade in all of history, with the power to rend all rest asunder. Only a fool would know of that power and not seek to claim it. And I am no fool. Therefore, I will claim her as my own. You cannot argue with such logic.
Flaw detected in final step of logic.
Sorry, pal. But you've done all the capturing you're gonna do today.
Such impertinence for a dirty terrorist.
Let's go, Pyra.
Got it.
Yep, I called it.
There's no way you lot are going to
a decent sized party toward knowing how to do with aggro. Okay. Yeah, I know about this. An enemy is down on someone, red circle appears and stuff. Yep. So should I fight the big thing first? I can't aim at the big thing. Never mind.
Retreat.
Are you ready?
Oh. 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 Oh.
I've got the Super Mario team sealing effect of Blade combos. I'm trying to get together a Blade combo right now, man. Okay, take a look at the indicators. Okay. So here's a 3 combo, Blade combo. Alright. The final special you use in the Blade combo will determine which sealing effect is inflicted depending on the combo route. Brain! Regardless of type, sealing your enemy puts you at massive advantage. Okay. So if I go Earth, Fire, Wind, I get Seal Blowdown. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Pyro, oh.
That coward! He's just hiding behind his blade!
What? Does common sense elude you? A blade can regenerate from any injury! Whereas if I die, my blade will return to a useless core!
So it's okay to use them as a living shield? You weasel! Even if they can regenerate, that doesn't mean blades don't feel pain!
How cute! The Fleabag thinks we should care about Blade's feeling! I wonder if you can feel pain!
Let's show him a thing or three!
Over the ages.
My career depends on
it! You sabotage!
No effect!
Bullseye!
Thanks for the spinning cutter!
Bullseye!
Why not?
Going down,
you may not survive.
In a bunch of stinking kids, I triumphant return to Mor Ardain with the Aegis.
Out like a light.
That's what he gets for trying to execute Nia.
What? He was trying to take me back to Mor Ardain. Rex, this is a trap.
A trap? So they weren't actually going to execute you?
No time! Talk later, Rex. We should escape!
Master Pawn is right. Chance of reinforcements very high.
Let us make haste. Getting out of town would be a good start.
I'm so stupid. I can handle.
And arrived.
This is a nice spot.
Up.
Okay, so I escaped.
These flames again.
It's her.
And with a driver, too, this time.
That's Morag, the Flamebringer.
Morag?
Special Inquisitor Morag of Mor Ardain, the most powerful driver in the Empire, and wielder of Brigid, the most powerful blade.
So together they're like
ultra powerful.
It looks like they were waiting for us.
Yes, indeed. I did feel like we got away a little too easily.
I don't know why I expected Diggle to slow you down at all.
It was you, right? You're the one who spread the rumor that I was going to be executed, just to lure Rex and the others here.
You catch on quickly. Yes, you certainly proved useful. However,
Rex and Pyra are the real price.
Not quite. The Emerald Core Crystal is the sign of the Aegis. If that blade is indeed the Aegis, then there's something I must do.
What do you mean?
The power to sunder Allrest itself. I cannot allow that to happen again.
Pyra destroyed the world. Don't be so stupid.
You mean you didn't know? 500 years ago, during the Aegis War, the Aegis sank three continents to the Cloud Sea's bed.
Three Titans destroyed.
I speak not but historical fact.
I'm on to you. You want to use Pyra as some kind of weapon. We're not gonna let you do that.
That is precisely the kind of scenario that I mean to prevent.
And what if we resist?
Then I will have to restrain you by force.
In that case, I'll make this nice and clear. You will never take her!
Then let's see if you have the strength to back up those words, boy.
All right.
Let's show him a thing or three.
I can take care of myself.
See how this goes.
Eagle Eye!
Sure.
Everyone's getting started.
Everyone beat as one.
No offense.
Alright, I got it. I'm gonna try this. Please. I think I'm gonna okay, I'm gonna do an awkward thing here. Look at that one day. It should be awkward. Awkward hurt. Alright, I'm good with awkward hurt. Win. Or, oh wait, I don't think we're level 2. Shoot. Okay, so I think if we need to be level 3, I'm gonna need to do a lot anyways. Final disaster. Oh wait, it did work.
Why not?
Sure. Did that shield blow down?
Radiant spinning!
Or maybe that stone was level 3 right there. Okay. Okay, let's get back to this, okay.
Unleash your power!
Make haste and retreat.
Spinning!
Is pandemic the level 2 one? I can wait till the time is lower so I can. Yes, yeah, it worked. Okay. I should wait till the time is lower so I have more time to increase mine. But I think I'm gonna make mine. No, it's three more time. In time, anyways. Well, now, seems it's finally time to talk about level 4 specials. Level 4 specials are more special than special, as you used to. You can't charge them up by using arts. How do you use them then? Well, you need to stay physically close to your blade. Stay close to your blade level 4 gauge will increase. When the gauge is full, okay. Oh wow. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do that later. Final disaster.
Blade combo. Third stage.
I need a mash B now.
Awesome.
Good.
Final disaster topple.
Good job. Oh man. That was cool.
Hey, gotcha. Over you. Spinning. Counter.
Do we have time to turn over this quick thing? Okay, you guys do your thing. There. This game is awesome. It gets cooler. Here, end up. Do it. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do just do a break down then. Try time. Oh, none of that. Right there. Oh, shoot.
Let's send them flying.
Get ready for the best.
Oops, it is.
Oh, yes. Cool. Thank you. I know.
No effect.
Oh, Tora's dead? Nia's dead?
Rise and shine, Tora.
Fight. Morning already?
Nia, keep it together.
Steady. Drill.
Thanks for that.
Didn't work.
Make haste.
That was awesome.
Oh,
Grub said it best.
I'm dead.
Thanks, Nia.
Come on, I'm so close.
Unleash your power!
There we go. That was actually pretty close. I still have an elf.
What?
Stubborn child, why don't you just give it up?
You'll never get Pyra. She's more than just the Aegis or some kind of weapon. She's a living being. Pyra has somewhere she needs to go. And I'm gonna help her. I'm not gonna let you stand in her way.
This is getting tiresome. The power of the Aegis is formidable, but the driver's skill betrays her. Stay vigilant, Morag. An unknown power lurks within this bow. But of course, this blade he calls Pyra. Your flames burn far stronger than hers, but her flames hide something deeper.
Is everyone all right?
Hanging in there.
Those two, very strong.
I know. At this rate, we'll never. There has to be a way. Some kind of. She's a fireblade. We've got to find
water. There. Guys, are you ready to run?
Sure.
Then follow me.
Ah, there they are.
Pyra, can you manage a full-powered blast?
Yes, maybe one or two.
That'll do. Take this! Yeah!
You're getting predictable, boy.
Look who's talking. Puppy, no!
Roger, Roger.
The water tank. So that's their plan.
I feel slighted.
How so?
They actually held back against me in battle.
You think that boy...
Did you not see? He could have struck me with that blow, but he averted his aim.
He did have good instincts, too.
And I'm gonna help her. I'm not going to let you stand in her way.
The Aegis. If she is traveling with that boy, perhaps it is worth letting them roam free for a while.
You mean...
We'll cross paths again. And when we do, we shall see.
I don't think they're following us.
Perhaps we're safe for now.
You're right. We should get some rest. I can't go any further.
Ah, oh, Tora is pooped as well.
See you later.
Huh?
We are grateful for all you've done. We wish you well on your travels. Farewell.
I want to reach Elysium.
What?
I made a promise. I'm taking Pyra to Elysium. It's just... She gave half of her life to save mine. I owe her.
Oh, Rex.
But half the world seems to be after her. With the Titans dying off, living space is running out. That's going to start wars. And people need weapons to fight wars. That's why they want her. If I can prove Elysium exists, maybe I can stop the war that's coming. But Fighting Morag taught me something. I'm not strong enough. I can't do this alone. Nia, you're a driver. We could really use a companion like you. If you wanted.
Elysium, do you really believe in that myth, kid?
Well, Pyra told me that she was born there. Yet here she is. So it must exist. Right?
Your logic is almost as good as Dougal's. Listen, Rex. I don't know if you're stupid or just too nice for your own good. But what if Pyra's just lying? What if this is all an act, and one day she turns round and stabs you in the back?
Pyra wouldn't do that.
Of course I wouldn't. I don't have a knife. So serious. She... An emerald core crystal is a sign of the Aegis, huh? Sure, why not? This could be interesting.
Really?
My lady?
I kind of want to see this Elysium for myself now. Maybe it really does exist.
It does.
An endless field of green among the clouds, huh? If the legends are true, even people like me.
I'm sorry. Did I wrap it too tightly?
It's fine. I'm fine. See? I can swing it like this, and it doesn't even...
Oh. I knew it.
Thanks. I feel much better now.
I'm sure that's Nia's poultice doing its job. Thanks.
Pyra, you hurt too. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
Hey, let me help.
Thank you, Rex.
No worries. Least I can do. There, all done. How's that?
Looks good. Rex? Look, they're the same.
Oh. Yeah? I guess they are.
So beautiful.
Yeah. It really is. I guess that's probably because you made it, Pyra.
Huh?
No. What? I didn't mean it like that. You're just, really good at making fires. That's all.
It's what I do.
Alright. Let's save the game. That was a nice cutscene. Family came in and screwed me during it. Alright. Chapter 3.
Welcome home, Jin.
Hey, Akos.
I hear the Aegis awakened. Nasty shock for you? Or was it? Of course, my script showed how everything would play out from the start.
Sure, you say that once it's all over and done with. It's easy to act smug when hindsight's on your side.
Shut your mouth, Abrona.
I'm shaking to my core.
Where are the other two?
Mikhail's inspecting the Ardanian factory. And my beloved sister is out hunting, as always. I'm sure she'll have found plenty of drivers to chew up and spit out by now.
She likes to hunt, all right. Not sure we can use all of those core crystals, though.
Do we know where the Aegis is right now?
Have no fear, Jin. Of course we know her whereabouts. Abrona?
Yeah, yeah.
It seems they're currently traveling away from the urban area of Gormont.
Leaving the town? But there's nothing out that way.
Perhaps they're on their way out of Gormont itself. Oh, and...
What?
It seems a certain shipment has set out.
The core crystals heading to Indol for cleansing, huh? How pious of them. Shall we handle them?
I can deal with that myself. You concentrate on the Aegis.
Understood. Well, I am looking forward to clapping eyes on the Aegis. By the way, what of Nia?
You know where she is?
Yes. Look, this dot here. Without a doubt, this is Dromark's wavelength. It seems they're traveling together with the Aegis.
With the Aegis? Huh. Do as you see fit.
Understood. You don't need to ask me twice.
Right then. We're gonna take the Monoceros.
As you wish.
Hey. Don't do anything too reckless.
Is that?
A Cloud Sea compass. A must-have for salvagers. It's sort of a map of the Cloud Sea. If you do this and this, what's the date today?
Amathotober 5th, 4058.
Okay. So now we put the date in. See?
Oh, this is very clever.
Looks like Gormont. Is the closest country to the World Tree right now?
All we need is a ship.
The army has every ship in town in its grip.
We're kind of stuck. Seems that way.
Sorry, I'm no use now.
I know. But I'm all out of ideas.
Rex needs ship? Tora, have good idea!
You do?
There is shipbuilder living at Gormont Titan's Bum Bum. Old friend of Tora's Grampypon, he called Umon. Maybe he help if we tell him what's what.
Sure, it's worth a shot. Let's get going.
Hey Tora, the place where this Umon guy is isn't affected by the Cloud Sea Tides, is it? Why Rex asks? Okay. Trying to... Door keeps opening. Don't let any background noise. Notice the cloud seed's been pretty low ever since we went off to save Nia. Still low now, right? I was worrying that, depending on the situation, we might be forced to find a different route. Rex has a point. The cloud seed tides have a marked effect on the areas you are able to traverse. Somehow, the cloud seed may allow you to swim to places you were once at, that were once out of reach, but equally, it may submerge previous reachable areas, halting your progress. Exactly. So I was wondering whether we need to worry about any of that. Where we're going now. That makes sense. But it's no problem. Past the shipyard, Uman is not affected by Cloud Sea at all. That's good to know. If it was somewhere where we could only reach at high tide, we'd have to rest up somewhere until cloud dries. Doesn't sound bad to me. Frankly, I'd welcome a well-earned rest at an inn while we wait for tide to change. No offense, Rex, but your helmet isn't always the most comfortable abode. Yes, yes, you can always have a stretch and lie down next time we visit the inn at Torgoth. For now, though, we go to the shipyard of Uman. Alright. So that turned out to be a really long episode because of the cutscenes and battles right at the end. We've passed like half an hour. You have the option to take long rest at lodging facilities. This lets you rest until the tides of Cloud Sea have shifted. Ooh. If you ever find that your way is blocked to the shifting tides of Cloud Sea, just go back and have a long rest, whether you're tired or not. Since the tides of the Cloud Sea change every time you have a long rest, it's wise to check the Cloud Sea status in the environmental information first. Oh. You should bear in mind that it's not possible to take a long rest at every single lodging facility and all rest. But certainly can in the one in Torgoth, which is just as well, because Torgoth is quite sensitive to the coming and going of Cloud Sea. Alright. Cool. Alright. So we're gonna resume next episode. Traveling. Holy frick! It's a dinosaur! Oh man, I'm so hyped to play through this game. We're still at the very start of the game. We are nowhere near getting through this game yet, still. Xenoblade games, you know how long they are.
Come out, come out!
Alright. So, this ends this episode. Until the next video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.